Japanese investigators are learning more about an avalanche that hit a group of high school students and teachers in central Japan. Officials believe at least 8 people are dead and 2 others are in critical condition. They have not said if any of the people killed are students. It happened early this morning near a ski slope in Nasu, about 100 miles north of Tokyo. 52 high school students and 11 teachers were climbing when the avalanche hit. Japanese officials say they do not declare anyone deceased until a doctor makes a formal announcement.